1968 Nissan 240Z. What a 2.4 litre four cylinder. I don't know what that is. S cabin.
SU cabin.
The original carburetors. Check that out. It's left hand drive. And that's the price. Ask Mick. Just have a look inside here. Well, actually, it's got 1970 240Z here. I was just told it was a 1968, but SU twin carburetor, it's 2.4 litre, 4-speed manual. Tembo original. It's all original. So, if you're interested, give me a call, Japan 090-3805-7141. Yeah, she even smells original. Have a bit more of a look. The engine room here. Looks pretty tidy, can't see too much rust down there. Original caution plate on there. Anyway, if you want a bit more video, just contact me. Cheers. Bye.